Marin County joining a San Antonio state representative in opposition to the border wall. Known as House Bill 990, the proposed legislation asks the Texas Water Development Board to conduct a study regarding the effects of a wall on the southern Texas border. Cameron County officials jumping on board this week to express full support of HB 990, saying the people of Cameron County do not want their property taken from them.